So we want to start it out just our regular swing. Once we're comfortable with that, we're going from a swing to a squat as the weight comes up and down.